I'd always heard about Webster Hall. I remember even back to the MySpace days when I'd see people's touring schedules and I'd be like, man, they got tons of dates. That'd be so tight to just, you know, to be out there on the road and just playing all those shows. And so this time around, we come into New York and it's like, you know, a year later, it's a completely different story. It's crazy. I love being in the city. I love to hang out and just kick it and just, you know, spend time. We had a day off, so I'm expecting, like, man, I want to, you know, go do everything I want to do in New York, go kick it in Brooklyn. And then we get there and it's like, I've got 2 full days of press. I'm running around doing a million interviews, running from, you know, spot to spot. And it's crazy, but this is what you dream about. This is what you want to do, you know? This is what it's all about. So I'm running around the city, I'm doing a million things. And then I think the feeling before I got on stage was crazy. I don't usually get nervous anymore. I used to get really nervous before I'd go on stage, man. It would really, like, get to me. These days, it's, you know, I've been on the road for so long, it's like, it becomes a routine. But this one, you know, we had a ton of industry people invited. We had a ton of other artists there, you know, my friends. We had Tyler Yeezy out there, you know, Maddie, Juice. Everybody was watching, and it's like, it felt like it was a big deal. And I remember, you know, from the moment I stepped on stage, it was like, I had nothing to worry about. My grandma had always said, she loves New York the way I love New York, and she had always said that she wanted to fly out to New York to see my first headlining show. But years ago she'd say this, and you know, she's getting older, and it finally happened, and she just so happened to have planned a trip to Manhattan the same week of this show. So, you know, she was thrilled to say that, you know, I actually get to do this. It was more of a joke, but I actually get to be here at your show. And so, you know, there my grandma was in the back of the crowd, super turned up, standing on top of a chair, watching me play in New York. And it was tight. It was dope. That was a crazy experience.